Hi everybody, it's Carla, and I have a Temu haul full of molds, resin molds. I don't even know if there's anything else in there except for stuff for resin. I already cut the bag open, and I cut the pieces open, but I haven't taken them out, put my fingerprints on them yet, because I cut it just because I know that sound, some people like it, just like some people like black licorice. I hate black licorice. I love red licorice, and I hate the sound of it. Okay. First up. Oh, the bag fell over. First thing up. Cost $6.57. Oh, hold on. Let me pull it out over here. $6.57. It's a hand mold. It's my hand. Oh my god, it almost literally it. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. You can see that, right? I can't get my whole hand in here because of this rim. But I have like the weirdest thumb ever. Okay, that's my hand. So this is the hands of Carla. Yeah. This is my hands. I'm really excited about making this because I don't know if I want to put a plant in it or Reese's peanut butter cups. Or Le Rocher hazelnut chocolate. Mm. That's the size of my hands. That's so cool because usually I see them. Oh, now watch me make it. I'm like, oh my god, those hands are so big. Because usually I see them, and the hands are just like so chunky monkey. I'm like, ugh. But these literally are my hands. I'm so excited about that. I'm so excited. Oh, okay, that's very cool. Oh, yeah. Okay, I have a Christmas tree mold. This was 95 cents. Nothing special, no holographic, just a very simple Christmas tree mold. Hold up. Excuse me. Very simple, which is good, right? Because that means that it's an open palette. So that was 95 cents. And oh, the crow. How do they say the coup d'etat? No. Top of the. Oh my god. The coup d'etat? I don't know. I took French. I took Spanish. I don't know. $5.73. 570 something. But you know what makes me really angry when you see this? Get on Temu right now. This is August 24th, 2023. And this mold that I paid $5.79 for is $3.59 or something today. I tried to see if I could get the price difference, but not yet because it just got delivered. Oh my goodness, that's $2 this mold for that price. Oh, you know what though? I didn't check to see if it was the same size. So anyway. Oh my god, I have wanted this for so long. And you wonder, is she going to show us the whole thing? Are you, Carla? Are you going to show him the whole thing? Oh my god. You know, I used to think it was hot. I'm trying to think if I should finish this statement. When I was in my early 20s, my whole life, I've loved Edgar Allan Poe. And when I was in my early 20s, if a guy would ask me out on a date and then want to come back to my place, I usually would sit and read to him Edgar Allan Poe. But I'm just remembering how they'd be like sitting there listening, like, oh yeah, cool, cool. But you could tell they were like, really? I loved it so much. So this crow on top of the skull. Great reference for this. Great reference. I think Edgar Allan Poe is perhaps one of the best writers, storytellers ever in the whole world. Ever. I mean, I love Shakespeare when they translate it from whatever gobbledygook they're speaking to, like English, then it's like, wow, okay. I've been wanting this too, because I love moons. My hair is all over everything. Crime scene. This was $2.65. They say this is like some of the ads show it like this is a wine holder. You leave these open and you put your bottle, yeah, but what, how? what do you do, just put a whole bunch of bottles of wine like sticking up one of them sitting in a circle? I'm hoping this is a candle holder. It's a nice mold, I gotta say. This for $2.65 I'm sorry, I'm very tired. This is really awesome. Really awesome. Really heavy duty. Yeah. Yeah, I'm hoping this is a candle holder. Yep. So $2.65. Find a new place to set stuff. Put it over there. Throw you over there. And I got, oh, this is so cute. This is so cute. This was $1.71, and I have had my eye on this for so long. This is one of those things that's been in my cart, and I have left it in my cart for so long. And then $1.71, I'm like, why don't you just give them $1.71 for this cute dragonfly stamp and just be happy? Isn't this like the cutest thing? It's so beautiful. I'm pretty sure though what I'm gonna end up doing with it is maybe using it. I wanna make a dragonfly mold. I'm gonna reach, no, I'm not going to. I'll tell you later. When I make the dragonfly mold, then we'll go through it. But I actually have pictures of dragonflies, so I could do some modeling out with some polymer clay. Make my own mold. Even though today was the first time ever, and I just ordered it, that Temu has had a large dragonfly mold. Yes. Like a 6x4, 6x8. Oh lordy, I jumped on that so fast. It was only like $3. I was like, yes. Don't quote me on the sizes or the prices. Matter of fact, don't ever quote me. Don't do it. Because I don't know what century I'm even living in. This is really, 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 really pretty. So much detail. Very excited that I got this. $1.08. A little thing to make flowers. It looks kind of chunky, but yeah, we'll see. Oh, wait. I think I need to keep this for this. Yes. Okay. Oh, I've been wanting this since I did the owl. Oh my goodness. I don't even know where my owl is. This is one of those cat. And a quart, $2.69. Can you see? Oh, I guess I'm kind of... Oh, man. Don't you wish you had a little buzzer? You could just buzz into my computer and I would look up and go, oh, I'm not on the screen. Hey, YouTube, get your ass in gear. Get that figured out. We should have like a little, you can push like the backspace or enter or shift and a little bell will go ding and I'll go, oh, you can't see? Okay, here you go. Well, wait, that's only for live. Never mind. Anyway, I really wanted this because I'm going to make a black cat. Oh, yes, I am. I'm very excited about it. $2.61. $4.04. I got to tell you, I have been looking at this for like a half hour when I was putting prices on stuff because I looked in here and I thought, your hand goes all the way down. If you fill this up with stuff to make a planter, it's just going to be a big old bullet size shape of resin. Never occurred to me that this was there to help it stand up and that this is where you put the resin. I'm very excited about this because the things that I've been like this and this hand thing, I really, really want to get some little succulents. I have some, but I want to get some more, some cuter, daintier ones. And I want to do little succulent hands, gardens. Sorry guys, nobody can see. I can move these things out of the way. All right. Oh, sorry.
Sorry.
Okay. I'm just gonna take these. There's only a couple things left, I think. I still have three things that haven't come, and this I hope that they do come because I've ordered glitters. And it's like, I never get my glitters from Temu. They always are shipping the glitter stuff separate. And then it never comes. And they like, oh, we credited your account. But I'm like, no, I want the glitter. Please. I got some of these little cups. There's a whole bunch here. It's like 100 here for $1. $1.82.
Whatever.
More stickers. I like these a lot. These are $2.39. And I like these mermaids. What I like more than the mermaids, I like this little school of fish. The seahorse. The jellyfish. Plants. And these fish. I think this, hold it like that, you can probably see better. Put it down and stop playing with it. Getting light though on it. Yeah, come on. What's going on here? There we go. Oh, there we go. This whole time I'm just showing you pictures of my feet. Okay. Yeah, I like this one a lot. No reason to really talk about it too much. Everybody knows what a stamp is. Everybody can see how cute that is. This one I just don't know why I don't like. This one I like. I think this will be fun with the fish. I'll figure it out. Okay, so that's another one. And I already showed you that one. Oh, I got this little house. $1.98 because I think it's like super super cute for Christmas. Super cute. I like that the windows are going to be see-through because you could make a couple of these in different colors and you know do a little you know like a couple little houses and like a little scene like they make you do for school. I don't know what they're called. a village. You could just do a little village with the little animals. Like I have the little polar bears and, you know, I have my little friends. Yeah, so I thought that was, Dollar Indian was kind of like, nah, it might be a little expensive, but I'll take it. Then I got this for $1.79 because I hope this works. Oh, it doesn't, when you squish it, I would think it would have a, more of a, oh dear, I don't know about this, even for $1.79. Because the whole idea, is to be able to kind of pinch it, right? Oops. I don't know, maybe the whole idea is not. Maybe it's just to put it in there and just go like that. I don't know. $1.79. I like mixing colors, especially primary colors. I love that. These were $2.15. This is the last thing I'm going to show you. These are called Magic Light Gilded Laser Sticker Bag. Okay. These I got for my project that I'm going to be working on. You get a whole bunch of one kind. That's cool. Ooh, that's very cool. Doing the light catcher. That's so cute. Oh my god. I don't know if you can see it with that. Yeah, look at that. But when you go like that, it's like that, like that, like that. Oh, those are very cute. I think it must go like, I don't know. Don't care. It's okay. Very cool. Very cool. Actually, these are really cool. I like that one a lot. Oh, I love anything to do with the things of the moon. Anything, like the different phases of the moon. I think that's so cool. It's a little teeny tiny one. It's a compass. Oh, yeah. There we go. It is a compass. See? What do you think? Yeah, it's a compass. All right, it's a dorky thing to sit here and go through them one by one. But I love these. Oh, I really love that. That's the astrology one. You can see them like that. Okay. Well, isn't that fun? I think I see a sun. I love the sun. And the moon together. Sorry, people. Oh, look how cute that is. That one I really love. Love, love, love. I don't see more than two. All right, whatever. All right, y'all. I hope that was kind of fun for you to see what I got. And, I didn't show anybody this. I got this from, you're not going to be able to see what it is. I got this from Amazon, and it's a cat mold. That's like a little tiny flower pot. And I am going to make it. It's like smiling and a sleeping cat. One second. I'll show you something. I don't know why I'm going to knock the camera. So I'm going to reach that. Just that. Okay, got it. Okay. Wait, where are you? Here you are. So see, there's this little head. It's like sleeping like that. It has this little thing. And I want to I'm going to make another one of these though, so that it's sleeping, but it's sitting with like a little magic ball. Crystal ball. I'm going to make like a crystal ball. I think that will be so cute. And I'll leave the crystal ball in there when the plants are dead. And then when I get new plants, I'll take it out and I'll put the little baby plants in there. Sounds like a plan, right? Sort of. Okay. I don't know. Oh, golly darn, that was 24 minutes of yakking. I love you guys, and I hope you have a wonderful day. I have more videos that I want to do. I am just spent all day editing, and working on that last video I posted because that was real emotional and didn't really know if I wanted to feel that vulnerable, but anyway, yeah, it is what it is, and I'm very nervous to see how people respond to me, but anyway, I said I wasn't going to talk about it after that video, and I'm not on this format, okay, not on this format at all. I mean, no, don't get me wrong, I'll give you updates. Like in December I go for another scan. I just had a scan last week, that's why the doctor's considering changing my medicine. Yes, please, please, please. And yeah, and so every 4 months I go in for my scans, my checkups and follow-ups and blood works and all that stuff. So I will keep you informed, but I will not choke you with this because it's not happy. It's not happy, but I'm happy. And so I don't want to like bum people out. Can anybody, oh my God, I'm sitting here and this, oh, look at the colors this thing turns. That red is the only thing I can see while I'm sitting here talking to you guys. Look at that. Oh my gosh, what do I like more, the stickers or this? The back to it? No, only one side. Oh, I would like that on my TV, but it has to be that bright, like just all day, just doing this, just changing colors. Wow. Wow, 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 wow. I love that. Of course, I am a hippie. All right, y'all. You go have a wonderful day. Say hello to somebody. Love somebody. Call somebody. Tell them. Text them. Don't have to call them because I know how it is. You don't want to get stuck on the phone talking for an hour. I know how it is. Text them. How are you doing? I was just thinking of you. And you'll make somebody's day. I love you so much. Love yourselves. And have a wonderful day. And I'll see you. And I've got to figure out what I'm going to do first. I don't even know. I think probably the crow on the skull. Oh my gosh. I'm so happy to get that. So happy to get that, especially for that price. So cheap, so cheap. Okay. Chowder, I will see you all soon.